Presents Best of Skylar Part 7. Skylar is a blue tank agent who lives on the island of Sodos. She wishes she had a branch eye just like Thomas the Tank Engine. But one morning, Skylar wanted to go to Western to the sheds. But it was hard work for Skylar. "Hello, Gordon," called Skylar. "What cheeks," spluttered Gordon. "That Skylar's gonna pay," he puffed. One day, Satopa head came to Tim the Cheds. "Skylar, you must go to the steamworks. You need to be repaired." "Yes, sir," she said. Skylar had to go to the steamworks. At the steamworks, she had to be her foot wheels had been. Skylar was surprised. "Why do I have my old wheels?" she said to herself. "Well, you know what they say," said her driver. "But you must not." Let's go understood. There was big problems for Skylar, so Gordon had to take her freight train. Had to take the goods train. Gordon had to take the other freight, the two freight cars. The ports had been jammed. When Gordon coupled up to the two, he had to be coupled up to the two. "Oh, wow," said Gordon, as he had to struggle. Gordon was coupled to the goods train. The workmen were caught on Skylar, but she didn't get better. "Hurry, cars! Don't face in the first!" Gordon took them everywhere. Took them everywhere she needed. They needed to go. So Thomas had said Gordon was on time. Poor Skylar was in Tim the Chet's getting her engine fixed. The workmen worked hard, but she didn't get better. Gordon took the goods. Always helped Skylar if she was ill. And Gordon puffed. I can't do it, Puff Gordon. It was hard work with those troublesome cars. The troublesome cars had... They had the troublesome trucks. Yes. Gordon took them back to the yards. Gordon went off to do some shunting now. He loved shunting troublesome cars, but they could get Gordon into trouble. Gordon had worn everything. Poor Skylar was in Tim's chest getting repaired. The other engines might laugh, but sometimes she couldn't move. How long do you think Skylar should be repaired and get journeys out again to have another episode with you? If you think so too, subscribe. How do you think Skylar can fix herself? Don't you think Skylar could be repaired? Don't you? She's a really useful engine, you know. All the other engines that tell you so. She huffs and puffs and whistles, rushing from. She's a really useful engine. Get your ticket for the next episode. Get your express ticket. Hop on board.